I'll be giving you some information as we go along, but I break in and between that you can enjoy the scenery around you. Now, hotel to my left here, hotel to my left, the Royalton. Now, that hotel is shaped like a butterfly. However, the history behind it, it go way back, and then in the earlier years, we have a lot of flat hotels. But this one was used as a shelter for those hotels when we have a hurricane season. On my right, these houses, they are privately owned. Even the one that is not yet finished, I am not sure, but it has been standing there for a while, not sure what happened to the owners. Now here in Jamaica, no matter where in the world you're from, once you have your money, you can always own houses or property here. And anywhere you come here and you see a home you want to own or a property once it's for sale, right, it's no problem.
also used as a ventilation system for the cave and an entrance and exit for the animals. For the animals like the bats. The fruit-eating bats know they will leave the caves approximately 6:30 each evening in search of fruits. And they will travel up to 9 miles any direction away from the cave. And if they find fruit and the fruit is small enough for them to carry, then they are going to create back.